going inside the church. This is where the priest could go on top, and he could talk to the Native Americans. They preferred to sit in the floor. This is where the priest reads the Bible. This is the room where there's other there's different missions. Here the Native Americans get their food, store their food. This is the well. These are the animals. This is where the Native Americans sleep. This is where they get their food, their chest, and their books to read. San Francisco Solano was found in July 4th, 1823. This is my mission, San Francisco Solano de Sonoma. The founder was Father Jose Altamira. The Native Americans were Peruvian Indians. They were hunter-gatherers. This mission was the 21st mission out of the 21 missions. It